It's gold for China.
Tremendous, tremendous play by Lin Dan. Complete control of this match from the beginning to the end.
Lin Dan has done it again. Malaysia's hearts are broken.
He is down in the history books as the first male player to retain gold at the Olympics in the men's singles. Lin Dan is Olympic champion 2012. How is he going to pick himself up? 4 years ago, he apologised for winning Malaysia's first silver. He's got nothing to be sorry for, as you say, just being in the final.
Serving at match point. And he's done it! Well, the crowd on their feet. Leverdez on his knees. What has this man just done?
Getting the chance, the big gun is out, and what I like so much when we see, as I said previously.
Lee Chong Wei again.
Oh, yeah. That's going out.
Four times world champion.
That's quick.
Oh, what a return.
We promised you a treat, you know.
And we're getting one.
Oh, it was extraordinary, wasn't it? Look at the reactions here. Most players wouldn't even have attempted to get that back.
Thank you.
get that first one back and then Lee Chong Wei. Lee Chong Wei, a second Super Series title of the year for each other. Great sportsmanship shown. And Lee Chong Wei, a 46th career Super Series title, reversing the result of the Olympic final in Rio de Janeiro last year.
Gorgeous. A psychological battle now at this stage. And he's done it apart. Bryce Lemonade's two unforced errors in a row. And he's let Lee Chong Wei back into this match.
And I think that has changed Lindan's
touch up there.